At least 8 people have been killed and 10 are in hospital after a series of intense forest fires tore through part of the eastern Ukrainian region of Luhansk, the emergency service said Thursday. The service said in a statement that the fires threatened 22 settlements and engulfed an area of about 36 square miles. 120 people had to be evacuated from their homes. Local authorities said there were a total of 146 fires, 82 of which had been extinguished. They've said the fires may have been caused by shelling from a nearby area controlled by pro-Russian separatists. The Ukrainian president's office is calling on law enforcement bodies to find the cause of the fires, saying in a statement, quote, "We also take into account the information about provocative shelling that could have been carried out from the temporarily occupied territory." Last month, the Ukrainian military accused pro-Russian separatists of violating a ceasefire with government forces.